Yo guys, what is up? It's your boy Big Boy here, and today we're here for episode 2 of Building the Ultimate Gaming Setup. And so today we're mainly going to be focusing on the chair, and we're probably going to move some stuff around in here. And yeah, we're going to figure it out. So, before we start off the episode, I just kind of want to say, I don't know how many episodes I'm going to be doing. I know the main three ones that I'm probably going to be having is the monitor, which was episode 1, the PC, which I've already kind of built, but I need one more thing until I make the video. So the chair, the PC is working right here. That's like the only sneak peek you guys are gonna get. That's how the PC looks like back there. So right now, today, we're just gonna be building the chair, and yeah. So I'm not getting a new desk. I kind of want a new desk, but I'm not sure, because my mom would not buy me a new desk. I mean, if there's any way I can get a new desk, I'm down to do it, but... Let's just show you how the chair looks like. So, this is literally the box right here. It's 55 pounds, the actual box. So it's like a big chair, and I just want to say shout out to Kinsaw, because they actually sent me out the chair to review, and so I just decided to add it to the series because it's pretty cool. And luckily, like last week, my chair ended up breaking on me, so I kind of needed a new one anyway, so this kind of worked out in my favor. But yeah, shout out to them. I'm gonna be making a separate video on it. Like after this video, we're just gonna be building it. And then after, I'm gonna review, a week later, I'm gonna review it. I'm sorry, kind of stuttering here. So yeah, let's get right into it.
What's your body gotta do?
What?
Yeah, this is gonna be like, oh, the box wouldn't even fit. What am I doing? Okay, so here we go. This is what it looks like. The packaging is really nice. Like, it's a really big box. So if you guys are interested right now, I'm gonna be leaving the links in the description. I'm a little bit tired because of that. And yeah, let's just open this up real quick. So we got this padding right here. Okay. I really was not expecting this. Oh, okay. Oh, dang. All right, let's just check this out over here. So these are the instructions right here. Looks like pretty simple instructions. I mean, to be honest, I wasn't expecting this colorway. I don't think they sell this colorway. I really don't think they sell this colorway on Amazon. Oh my gosh, this thing is massive, but like the way it's made is just so great. I'd say the attention to detail is like really great. Okay, I'm gonna put this down here. Okay. Looks like, is there something in here? Or is this just like, oh, I think it's just extra padding. So I'd say, overall, the packaging is really good. Like, look at this, guys. They have like a nice, really big pillow right here. Oh, that smells good. That smells really good, actually. What type of foam is in here? Oh, no way. They send you out memory foam? Dude, long hours of gaming, like when I live stream for hours on. I'd say this chair is gonna do me good. I'm gonna get a lot of use in of this chair. Oh, this is actually really cool, guys. So here, I'm gonna grab you guys and I'm gonna move you guys over here. So as you guys can see, there's a lot of good stuff in here. Oh, I think this might just be easy to, like, build, to be honest. This doesn't seem that hard. So before we get more into it, I just want to say this is like for a larger person like me. I think that might be why they sent it out to me, because it's built for like bigger people, to be honest. Like, if you guys see this, this pillow is massive. Like, I don't think a small person would be able to use a pillow this big. Like, is this, it's just a really big pillow, to be honest. And like the frame, if you guys see this, this is like really massive right here. This is like their newer model. If I'm correct, they sent me out their newer model. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take everything out and then I'm gonna start like a time lapse in here. And well, yeah, let's do it. All right, guys. So I ended up doing this and it was pretty simple, but at the beginning I kind of struggled because I was dumb and I didn't read the instructions, I'm not gonna lie. So what the instruction tells us to do is to move on to the seat where we install the armrest. So I think the cool way is the way that they do it. As you guys can see, you have to actually bolt it on under the seat. So I think strongly that was a good addition to that. So it'll like be easier on like you, so you know it won't break. And it's cool because it's like they added some decorative things that you don't really need to install yourself. Like, you don't need to do that. But I'd say it's just a nice way to make things look. Like, look, they gave you this, and then they gave you this other one. So it's mainly just for aesthetics. You're not like you don't have to do it. But I'd say if you're gonna pay for a chair this nice, I'd say you should do it like 100%. Now so far I'd give it this like 10 out of 10 so far. Like, the instructions have been pretty easy. Like, I'd say on my other review of the other gaming chair, I don't know if you guys saw that, but it took me, I'd say, a good couple hours to actually build. So far, I'm flying through this pretty quick, I'm not gonna lie. So, I don't know if I'm gonna do this, but we'll be back and I'll set up. All right, guys, so this is gonna be your view for now. I don't know where else to put it, that'll be easier for you guys to see. But this is the best idea that I got so far. And yeah, oh, man, does this thing only stand up straight? Screw it, okay. So I'm gonna have to turn it around like this. So some simple screws that you gotta remove over here. Just to let you guys know. So on the other thing that it comes with, so it came with a warranty. It also comes with this, the tool that you actually need. So you just really need this key and a flat and like a regular screwdriver and you're good. Nothing really much that you actually need. And it comes with these little tops, I guess, for your chair to look nicer. But on my other chair, I kind of just they kind of just kept falling off because that chair was cheaper than this one. So this chair is actually a better quality than that other chair. So let me see. You have to remove these four screws right here, and let's see where the instructions are, because I know there's gonna be a specific way that you have to put this on. So the instructions are actually really nice. They're actually pretty easy to follow. I would assume it's this way. So, let me see. There should be like an arrow to tell you which way you should install it. I'm not gonna lie. Me not being so smart, I kind of don't follow these instructions. So, yeah, I'm not that smart. So, you know what, I actually really am smart. I don't know what I'm doing. So this is good. Like, I just noticed this is a metal frame, isn't it? Take off these 8 screws, okay? Take off these 4 middle screws. Oh, okay, okay. So I see what we're doing. I see what we're doing, guys. So what we're doing right now, so we're taking off all these screws and we're just gonna, here, I'm so smart. Yep. So right now this part is just gonna be taking off screws, and what we're gonna do is we're gonna install the little metal back piece that you actually kind of use to put the chair up and down. And we're gonna be putting on the armrest. Oh, you know what? I'm so smart. I'd say for me, it's usually like a slow process to do this. Like, it's kind of hard for me to understand. Like, I'm honestly one of those guys, I won't lie, that just would rather do stuff like, how do you say? God, how do I say this? Like, intelligently without being looking pretty dumb. So I'd say I do it on my own. Like, I probably won't follow the instructions and just figure it out. Like, figure it out as I go, I'm not gonna lie. So far all the holes seem like they're in the right place. Kinsaw's made them pretty good. These, the way that they're put on with oh, this is a metal frame, isn't it? This whole thing under here. Yeah, that's, oh. So, as I don't know if you guys can see this, but the actual seat that you sit on is actually memory foam. I'd say that's pretty good, because on my other one, it was just like regular foam. Like, it was like really weird foam. It wasn't memory foam. Like, don't get me wrong, my other seat, I don't know if you guys saw that, because I did the unboxing. I'll link it down in the description. It was a pretty good chair, but I'd say it didn't last long. Like, the build quality of it wasn't that good. Like, I found myself constantly having to fix things on it. Like, there was one time, I don't know if I didn't do it right, but like the actual seat came loose, so I kind of needed to fix that. So I don't know if you guys are seeing this pretty well right here. I don't know if you guys are getting a perfect view over here, but so far, oh, I think I can just unscrew these myself with my hand. Yep. Okay. So far, I'd say it's really nice, the build quality. Like, from the website that I saw, dude, the whole chair should be a metal frame. Like, in here is a metal frame. And so, I'm not gonna lie, I feel as though I can really feel the metal in here. So that's how you know you'll get like a good sturdy chair. This chair will probably last you a long while. I'd say this chair would probably be a good investment. And I'd say compared to the DX Racers, guys, I don't know if you guys know this, but they're like $400 chairs. And this chair only runs you like $180. So that's actually a pretty good steal. For the memory foam, the quality, everything that you get, I'd recommend it 100%. So, as many of you know, I really don't have a lot of room to work with here. So, it's not that really easy for me to do this stuff. Okay, so this goes this way. Like, it's kind of tricky how I have to figure this thing out. Yeah, all these holes line up. That's really good. Front. Let me see. I really don't want to mess this up. Okay, so it's this way then. Okay, so yeah, this is like, the instructions are really easy. Okay, let me see. So these two have to be on this, right? You know, I've always wondered what this is. Like, I've seen this on many chairs. My last chair had this, but I really didn't know what it did. So, God, I'm so smart, I don't know how to do this. Well, Remember, I don't read instructions. I just go. I just do it. That's probably why nothing in here is built correctly. But what can you do? Oh, here we go. There we go. So, guys, I think what I'm going to do to make this easier on me, I'm going to install this. I'm going to put it on the chair. And then I'm going to install the handrests. So, yeah. So, I'll get back to you guys once I'm doing that. All right, guys. So, we're here under the chair. It looks actually really, really nice right here. I can't complain. So, oh, what's this? What? Oh, my gosh. I don't want to be messing around with you no more. I don't know what that is, but I'll figure it out in a bit. I did not read the instructions on that. I probably should have. Something tells me I really should have. That actually really scared me. So, we're going to get under the chair and we're going to put these armrests on. So, what I'm hoping is that I did not just mess up and decide to do this the wrong way. But, so this is going to kind of be like, doing some work under a car or something. So, I'm going to give you guys a better angle over here. Right about here. Not going to be good lighting, but, hopefully you guys can work with it. So, that was a bad idea. So you guys can see, by no means is this series gonna be a small one. I would edit it better, but come on. I'm gonna enjoy this series. You know, I wanna look back in a couple years and my setup changes, and I wanna see if it's a drastic change or a little change. So we're onto the chair right now. Oh. Give me a sec, guys. I just, oh, man. Okay. This might be difficult to get into my chair. You know what? This might not be. Okay. I can just swivel this. Oh. Hello. Okay. Oh, damn. Oh. I'd say this is a beauty, man. Like, ooh. Let's see how high. Oh, damn. This chair's massive. Help me. Shit. This chair's big. This chair is so comfortable. Oh, no. The camera. Okay. Okay, guys, so this is what we're going to be doing now. So, we're here at this part where we have to actually install... I have these cup things too high. We actually have to install this, the actual backrest. You know what just has occurred to me? This is... which one? There's a big pillow and then there's a small pillow. It just occurred to me this might be the pillow for the Oh, okay, so this is the pillow for your back, and then this is the pillow for your head. Let's check out what actual foam this one uses. Is this the same memory foam? Overall, oh my god, it is. It's memory foam everywhere. It's literally memory foam everywhere. Oh my gosh. Oh. Dude, this is good. You know what? I really wouldn't have a problem sitting here the whole day. Okay, guys, so I ended up being a little bit confused, but I kind of figured this out now. So, this already comes with the nails already pre-installed. So what we gotta do is we gotta take these bad boys out with the tool that they gave us, which I don't know where I actually put. I am so smart. Well, aha! I have found the. Something tells me I could probably find like a tool and make this easier on myself. But hey, this is all fun, dude. I'm enjoying myself building this. I'd say that they make it an interesting experience to actually build the chair. Oh. Actually really, like, I'd say this experience is not bad, and they don't make it that hard to install this thing as well. You just gotta follow the instructions. I mean, I guess you can just do it how I'm doing it. Install the handle and tighten. Press in decorative shell. Oh, okay. This isn't too half bad. It's currently 2 away. So I've been at this, I'd say, for a good hour already. That's actually not bad. I remember last time it took me like 3 hours to build this, and I had to cut that into like a 15-minute video. But this video, this series, I'm not thinking of making it short, guys. I'm actually gonna go and upload like most of the raw footage. Oh, that's pretty cool what they're doing. Oh. Okay, so here we are. We're at the part where we're putting the seat. But it seems really tight. Okay, I'm gonna install this screw because this is for the decorative thing. So, oh, dang, I hit myself in the face. So, let's see how easily these screws line up on the chair. And how easy it is to install this backrest. Oh, okay, I'm not doing this correctly, am I? What happens if I hit this thing again? I'm scared. Okay, it looks like it's going in, guys. So, finding these holes doesn't look that hard at the beginning, but am I in there? Oh, it looks like I'm pretty close to it. Oh, okay, this is simple, actually. Oh, but that isn't. All right, let's check this other side. I probably have messed this up. Okay, I actually messed this up. Oh. I don't want to mess with you. I don't know what that is. So, it seems though there's like a specific way to do this. So far, the installing process, it's not that hard. I would definitely recommend this if you're not looking to struggle. If I knew it was going to be this easy, I'd rather bought this chair than the other chair that I bought Like at the beginning, I bought that other chair for $60. This chair is double it, and I'd say it's cut my time in half. I really would have preferred this chair. And it's like the material that they use, it's like, it's not cheap. It's really good material. Just gotta take this screw out because I messed up that other side. Yep, here we go. I say what I am struggling with. Oh, dang. Did both of you fall? Oh no. I don't know where this other piece fell. I hope this one piece isn't gonna come back to bite me, but yup, it's in there. It's in there, guys. Well, this isn't really a fun experience. Right now, I have to. Oh no, it's right here. It fell out. Oh, okay. Oh, it ended up falling from the bottom? Okay. So, let's change this camera angle up so you guys can get a better view of what I'm looking. Okay, so. Here we go, we're at this part. This little thing goes first, and this thing. So this ended up falling from somewhere. I don't know if you guys can see. Oh, dang, it fell. Yeah, I don't know where this came from. I don't know if this is important, but it looks like it's just like a little pin. So this is so far really good. So, oh, please don't stab me. All right, where's the hole at? You gotta pick up this chair a little bit. Let me get rid of this. You gotta pick it up a little bit right here. I'd say if you're doing this by yourself, guys, be careful with picking up this chair. Because the box is heavy, it really is heavy, I'm not gonna lie. And this chair does tell you that it's heavy, so you have to be super careful if you're gonna be handling this chair. This is by no means a light chair, guys. Oh, I can't find the hole. I'd say by no means is this a little kid's chair. This is like a big guy's chair like me. Yeah, there you go, it's in. Wow, this process was really easy. Now all I gotta do is put it on this side, which I feel this side will be really hard to do. But I have to tighten this side first, I think, I assume. I'm not sure of the screw. Oh dang, I'm sorry guys. I'll cut that out. So I'm not sure if the screw is going in. I'm gonna move this here. See if this thing is moving closer. If only I did not mess up the first time. this process could have been a lot easier. I'm not gonna lie, guys, I'm actually really sweating right now. So far, this part is what's making me struggle. I have zero, no clue if this is going in or not. Yep, this screw has not been going in at all. Guys, so I'm kind of struggling right now. At this point, I actually am, and I need the flashlight. So I'll get back to you guys once this is done, and I'll show you the final product. All right, boys, here we go. This is how she looks. She looks actually really, really nice. I will be explaining one of the problems that I ran into while building this, but other than that, I have no complaints over this chair. I will be giving a review right after this video. By the time you guys watch the next video about this chair, I will have already played on it for one full week and experienced how it feels. And yeah, I will be letting you guys know in the next video. Thanks for watching.
One, two, three.
Fuck it. My darling, I love you.